I'm now in a city called Hangzhou. In a place called Yigongyuan. And this is the West Lake. This is the main attraction in Hangzhou. This is the West Lake, yeah. This is the Yongjin Pier, most of the royal emperors since 900 AD used to board their boats from this point here on the West Lake. This was the Imperial Pier. Over there's a pagoda called the Leifeng Tower. Leifeng Tower pagoda. This is the entrance to the pagoda. I'm just about to go in. I'm on the way up here on this escalator to the tower. Beautiful pagoda. Thank you. down below. Kilometers long. It's called Su Di Chun Xiao Causeway. It cuts across the lake, yeah. So there's water on both sides. Thank you. over here just opposite the lake, yeah, is a monument dedicated to the 88th Division of the Chinese Revolutionary Army, who suffered losses when the Japanese invaded in 1932. And over here on the left is the West Lake of Hangzhou. Setting sun right behind me. It's about 5 in the evening, yeah. And these boats to my right, yeah, are ready to take these day trippers on an excursion around the lake.